on the subscribe button for more such amazing videos, and also click the bell button to get notified first. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is Rashmi Agarwal. So today we're gonna talk about something from which we all go through, that is air pollution. And to be specific, it is indoor air pollution. So we spend thousands and thousands of bucks on purifying ACs and stuffs like that. But today I have a very cheaper alternative. So today we have VAYU bag with us. It came in a box like this, which is totally torn off because I have been using this bag a lot over a month. And it also came inside this plastic bag, which keeps it very safe. So coming to the bag, it has activated charcoal in it, which purifies air, and also it is covered with 100% linen cloth. So as you can see, it comes with a handle like this, so it is very portable, very compact, and can be hanged anywhere. The main uses of it are: it purifies air, it removes humidity, as well as it removes odor. So it's gonna keep your atmosphere very fresh and clean. You can keep this VAYU bag near your mop cleaners, so that the chemicals that gonna release by the mop cleaners gonna get absorbed by this bag, and it will keep the atmosphere and the air chemical free. You can also keep this near your electronic items because it does absorb humidity as well. And yeah, you can also keep this near your in your room and places, stuffs like that, to keep your surrounding odor free. So it has many uses in a very compact size and in a very affordable price. In spite of being very affordable, it is very safe for children as well as pets, and it is also non-toxic, and it works really well. I have used it and I am quite happy with this. So yeah, the link will be given in the description box. You can definitely go and check this out. And this is something, guys, that you should have, because air pollution is something that is increasing day by day, and at least we deserve to inhale good pure air, at least at home. So yeah, definitely go and check their product out. The link will be in the description box. And thank you guys for watching this video. More videos are coming, and do let me know what kind of videos you want me to do, so that I get an idea what you guys want to see. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.